According to WHO and UNICEF, 1.5 million babies die every year because they are not breastfed. Nestle, world's largest food processor, started marketing its infant food formula in third world countries where water is unsafe, preparing formula exposed babies to much bacteria and disease. Nestle, despite being aware of these unsuitable conditions, continued to aggressively market its formula to increase profits. Attempting to build a significant presence in every national market, Nestle became the largest source of market violation when it came to breast milk substitute. Nestle provided free samples to maternity hospitals in third world countries so that newborns are routinely bottle fed. Soon, most babies became dependent on this formula. When the mother and baby left the hospital, the formula was no longer free. It costed up to 50% of the family income. Often, the family couldn't afford to feed the child. In the early 1970s, health officials began to voice a concern that the incidence of malnutrition and diarrhea were rising among third world babies due to an increasing reliance on infant formulas and a constant decline of breastfeeding. The tragic results were widespread malnutrition and severe infant diarrhea that often ended in death. Despite worldwide protests, Nestle continued to put profits first and refused to halt this traffic with death. Could undiluted fanatical taste this good? Has this been a formula for disaster? It is difficult to comprehend the mental state of lakhs of young mothers who had to give away the lives of their innocent little ones.